living off borrowed time, the clock tick faster. That'll be the hour they knock the slick blaster. Dick Dastardly and Muttley with sick laughter.
Week 14. We're down to our final bits of the course. So this week in class, we will talk about our ideas for the final animation. Hopefully you've started to acclimate to some software. This week, there's not going to be a sketchbook or a remote, but I am going to upload an extra credit project. But I will upload an extra credit project that'll be worth one sketchbook. And we're hopefully going to visit the studios. We'll find out for sure if that's possible on Tuesday. If not, we'll find another activity to do. Week 15, we'll present a sample of our final project. And then for your very final version, we'll present that week 16. This is also an opportunity to get anything turned in that you haven't turned in yet from the second half of class. Get that turned in. I'll give you a grade. It's a way for you to catch up this week, as well as having these last 2 weeks to work on your final. Now you can get most of the work done by week 15, but I still want you to be able to incorporate some criticism from your classmates, from me, so that you can be flexible with your final project. This is a big part of academia. It's a big part of being an art school, is taking criticism, incorporating criticism, having a dialogue with fellow artists. So be open to that and work on incorporating criticism for your very final version. So this week's extra credit project is totally optional. It'll be worth 10 points, so one sketchbook. And the topic is fear. So you have to confront your fear, a fear. Could be a small fear, any kind of fear you have, and confront it in a very minute way. So if you're afraid of tuna fish, you can eat a tuna fish sandwich. If you're afraid of spiders, you can refrain from killing a spider and let it outside.
Not all spiders are homebodies. Some are drifters.
So you take a fear, you confront your fear in a minor way, and then you do a drawing interpretation of your fear. 18 by 24 paper, any kind of tools you want. You could draw a giant spider. You could draw a high up place. You could draw a tuna fish. You could talk to a stranger and draw a stranger. Anything that is a small fear that you can confront in a safe manner. That's what your project will be, to confront a fear and to do a drawing of that fear.
Written instructions attached to remote for fear project.
This kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cousin smashed his soul. This girl who wouldn't go and change with the girls in the change room, and when they finally made her, they saw birthmarks all over her body.
So if you think you can tell heaven from hell, drop a comment.
What?
Blue skies from gray. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel wind? So you think you can tell
a smile from a veil.
Your heroes from gold.
Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade?